you sow your own seeds, nurture them, and eventually reap the harvest. Your friends also sow their own seeds, nurture them with their efforts, and eventually reap the harvest. How are the relationships with your friends going to develop? How will you value each one's harvest? It depends on your judgment and actions. But at least I can say that the key to open the future is in your hand. People can decide what to think. It is your decision whether to choose happiness or unhappiness. Be aware that emotion follows action. The time of being at ease by the cedar tree hedge. The morning sun shines down. One sparrow warming up after working from after waking from its dreams. The sparrow tucks his beak in his wings, and while stretching straight his wings, proudly checks the tip. Relaxes. Love has cooled is also dead.